Shoots.
Another save by Murray. Komarov with the puck. Now Letty with a shot. Score!
Well, I said it. It's all about a penalty kill. You come up with a huge kill. You gain energy. You gain momentum from it. The Islanders get a couple of icings against by the Penguins, and then eventually they keep guys trapped out there. Some good hard work, get the puck to the point, and a seeing eye shot that gets through traffic by Letty. Murray not able to locate it. Islanders pick up the 3-2 lead.
What about Anthony Beauvillier getting there, making sure he holds his ground. He's not able to get shoved aside there, taking away Murray's eyes. You can feel that one coming. They were building, as you mentioned, definitely from the penalty kill, but just putting pressure on, getting that, keeping that forecheck. And Bouche, I think you asked in the first period, can they maintain the physical play that they established in that first period? Took a little dip in the second period, but they came back at it. Now they've got 7.5 minutes of hard hockey.